The European Chips Act provides the much needed multi-layer strategy for chip makers and the whole ecosystem to be able to invest and to get finance in Europe.
The EU Chips Act will make Europe definitely more appealing for leading edge chips makers because it introduces the concept of first of a kind. And this is the future.
Semiconductor technologies will enable Europe to become a technology leader in AI, cloud, 5G, autonomous driving, IoT, while at the same time, they will play a critical role in the transition to greener technologies.
I'm very proud that we tried to embrace that complexity, making sure that design, manufacturing, testing, packaging, all is in to make sure that we get new bubbles, new Silicon Valleys inside Europe that actually can compete on a worldwide level.